your name?
My name is Stephen Ferris.
What do the 80s mean to you, Stephen?
The 80s to me were a time of pioneering for a lot of people, because in the world of entertainment, which I guess we're celebrating tonight, music, film, clubs, parties, there wasn't an industry as such, and it was a time where people were just trying something brand new, and for that reason it was a mixed up, slightly chaotic event, and a lot more fun I think than it is now.
Oh, thanks.